It's the last of them, Peachy. No more gods to bow.
It looks like last post, Danny.
Yeah. Don't fancy dying by inches. Getting the cold, creeping up my arms and legs. Getting all numb.
I'll do the necessary when the fire goes out.
Fair enough.
And it's a bloody shame, though, eh? Our getting this close and not making it. A stone's throw away. Our kingdom. I'd have liked to have seen you, Danny, with a gold crown on your head. If we could have found one that fitted it.
Peachy, in your opinion, have our lives been misspent?
Well, that depends on how you look at it. I wouldn't say the world's a better place for our having lived in it.
Well, hardly that.
Nobody's going to weep their eyes out at our demise.
And who'd want them to anyway?
And we haven't many good deeds to our credit.
None. None to brag about.
But how many men have been where we've been? And seen what we've seen?
Bloody few. And that's a fact.
Well, even now, I wouldn't change places with the Viceroy himself if it meant giving up my memories.
Me neither.
Do you remember the time the Highlanders was retreating down the hill at Ali Masjid and Pipe Major McQuinnon got his sporran shot off?
Half a crown was in it, right? So back he goes after it without even looking to see if that was all he lost.
And then he got the Victoria Cross because the bloody Highlanders turned around and followed him back to the hill. Come on.
Danny, we could get on.